Alright guys, we're out here today, and the main target today is to catch some redfish. We got Greg, Stevie, and Dustin on the boat with us, and I just had the drone up, and there's literally schools of hundreds of reds around this area. Greg just lost probably a 30-inch red, which he's not too happy about. But the drone, literally, we're basically drone fishing these redfish right now. We saw him with the drone. Dustin motored in right up to him with the trolling motor. Greg pitched out, hooked up, and lost it to the lower unit. So he's not in the best mood. So we're chasing these mold schools around right now and trying to get her back hooked up. So when that happens, we will get back to you guys.
Dude, there's a monster.
There we go. Greg just hooked up. Big ol' red. Keep fishing, babe. There's more than one. Keep fishing. Big ol' red. Don't step back. We literally have the drone up and we are sight fishing these redfish. Not really sight fishing, but we're drone fishing these reds. Come.
Drone fishing for red.
God damn it.
Oh, dude, that's big, huge. That's
I can't.
Red. Holy shit. That's big
red. Walk to the back of the boat. I don't step back and step on that latch, babe. Are you still in the schools of red, Brandon?
You lost it?
What happened? Did the hook pull?
No, he got fucking caught up right here on the...
That was a 28 easy.
Dude, I just broke my hatch on my boat.
Well, guys, I was pitching a paddle tail out here in these mullet schools.
Whoa.
We were pulled up. We just seen these mullet going crazy. And I just hooked not a bad red. Get him from underneath the boat. Not a bad little red at all.
Nice little red for a paddle tail.
That was on a Z-Man scented paddler in Houdini color.
He tore it up.
Not a bad little red. Whoop! He wanted to go back to see his family. Well, let's see if we can't get somebody else on some fish.
Straight for us.
Greg, take a step back.
Oh, right there. The school's right in front of us. It's right here pushing. Holy right straight ahead, babe. Cast right for it. It was right there. Well, guys, we have a school of redfish that we're following across this flat right now. Big school, about 40 or 50 reds. We got Greg up front, Stevie up front. We're just pitching artificials right now, hoping to get one to entice the feed, but we're gonna see what happens.
Redemption time.
Talk about the red.
Yeah. Dustin gave me that little Houdini Z-Man. I pitched it twice now.
In the boat.
I got one in the boat. I'm happy about that.
Greg, literally, the last two trips Greg's been on with us, he's literally been the first person to land a redfish in the boat. It's kind of annoying, really.
I'll take it, though. I'll take it.
That happens every time.
Everybody.
round two.
Round two.
He's gonna put the gaff in him next.
Oh, he's a feisty little guy. But heck, I'll take him.
All right.
Just let him go. I want a picture.
Yep, I'm on. Yep, just hooked up, guys, on another red.
It seems to be a halfway decent one again. Oh, it's another little guy, but at least we're getting some redfish action in. And I tell you what, he wanted that bait. Check that out. He definitely engulfed that thing. Another nice little red. Can't complain. Nice day. Where'd you put those pliers? Oh, they're right there. Gorgeous little redfish again on an artificial. Gotta love it. We're gonna let him go. See you, little buddy.
Like you're fucking oh, dude, I just got.
There we go.
Oh, yeah. This feels like a good one. Oh. Hey, guys, we're still working this big school of reds right here. And I just hooked up, working my way around the boat, trying not to build dance it like Greg.
And, oh, what a prank.
You want to net it for him, Greg?
We're just doing circles around these mold schools, fishing artificials. There's redfish everywhere, and we're talking hundreds of redfish.
This feels like another nice one. You guys got the net?
Yeah.
All right, you're not going to go on the motor this time. I'm sliding down again.
I definitely overwaxed the boat.
Oh, watch.
Down, boy.
He is a stubborn one, ain't he?
Yeah, he is.
And Greg keeps missing his net shots.
He is not wanting to go in the net.
At least it's not a 30-inch snook that pops back out of the net.
Woo! Net professional, just for you.
First one of the day for me, finally. What is that? What is that called again?
That's a Z-Man scented paddlers. That's a redfish toad color that you had. Everybody else is throwing the Houdini.
Not a stud, but pretty rude. What's the eighth redfish in the morning so far? My first one, and we're gonna keep pitching out while they're eating, so get on another one here. Let's get this guy back in the water and get another one. There he goes. Let's get some more.
Well, guys, we're still working our officials, and I just hooked up another red. Having lunch. I'm still working. Stevie's still in the back working, and just picked up another dink little redfish. We're not catching any huge ones, but we're getting reds. It's a plus side. Gorgeous little guy.
Oh, he's bleeding.
He's dripping blood. Well, we're gonna get him back in the water.
Whoa.
They don't like me today.
He's just about to sock you,
they're
dude.
They're out. We're gonna keep drifting this little flat right here and keep working and see if we can't pick up a couple more. Oh, just hooked up on another. I don't know quite what it is, to be honest, but it's something decent.
It looks like it's staying down heavy. You got the net?
Huh?
Yeah. Definitely something a lot bigger than what we've been
hooking.
Yeah, he's gonna need the net. It's a big, it's a red.
Just hooked in.
Ooh.
Out from underneath the boat. Come on. Come on. There we go. Best red so far of the day.
He's not want to leave the boat.
Dude, he's just hanging out. Boom!
Nice.
Definitely the better red of the day.
Careful, slippery shit right there.
Don't bust him over the boat.
Come on, don't be a douche. Let me get my hand in you.
Yes.
Definitely a. Better red. Definitely the size that we've been looking for today. You know, we've been having a bunch of small reds all day. And then this is definitely the better one of the bunch.
I'm thinking maybe there might be more where that one came from. We're gonna get a quick pick, get them back in the water.
Literally, this is the first line in the water at this new spot, and we literally are hooked up already. Not very big, but decent little redfish at least.
Hey guys, he's a nice little red. It was a quick pitch in and pick up, you know. Can't complain about that too much. Little guy, good way to start the morning out. See you later, little buddy. Let's see if we can't get on a couple more.
We're gonna let Stevie get a pick with it, and we're gonna get back out there.
Well, Stevie just, literally, I just got done catching that one red, and then Stevie just hooked up on another one. So I think today's gonna be a halfway decent day for redfish. Not a monster, but it's another decent one. Better than mine. There you go, bugger. Definitely another decent redfish. Beautiful, nice little red. Super dark because we're in this little dirtier water, but man, is it ever a beautiful red.
Yeah.
All right guys, so we're off the water now. Tide started to slack off a little bit, so the bite kind of died, so kind of just called it a day there, but we got some epic drone footage of just massive schools of reds. Caught some good reds. Didn't break Stevie's PB, but I don't think that'll be our last time fishing.
It was definitely a good day. We got on quite a few reds on straight artificial. Seems like the only thing they're eating. A couple bunches, you know, pretty small ones, but not too terrible. That school of just monsters that we were chasing around was epic. And then, of course, you know, Greg popped one off inside of the boat. That was a big one.
Greg busted the biggest red of the day off. Just had to say that again. But
he was landing and touched the boat.
Excuses.
He caught it, but he didn't catch it, so.
Well, otherwise, it was a pretty good day, you know. We know what flat all them big bulls are hanging on now, so hopefully next time we'll get the drone back up and actually land more than one of them. See if we can't, you know, double or triple up on them. It'll be definitely a good day that way.
All right, if you guys like the video, make sure to leave a like. Make sure you guys subscribe so you know when Dustin and I upload. And if you guys want to see more drone footage, comment below, and we'll see what we can do with that. So we'll see you guys in the next video.